Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas,
he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What? First one to the middle way.
Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. It's open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
The current's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
Oh, Amicia.
We'll find a way.
Take care of it.
All right.
It's working.
Yay!
All we have to do now is cross over.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across.
You sound like Arthur.
Hold on.
Yes. I can help you from the other side, Amicia. But the wheel has to be stable.
Melie, can you look after it?
Oh, right.
Hugo, I need your help. No, stop.
Understood.
Can you do it, Melie?
Yes. This is where we see if it'll hold up. Well, doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
Stop. So,
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's...
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
What's wrong with her?
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
He's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
See anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah! Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Shit, look. There's one with a helmet. You know what to do.
Yes.
If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. It's an unholy mess.
Over there. That's our way out. Listen, Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, wait here.
I'll wait for your signal.
After that fiasco at the Plantagenet camp, search the area. Find Hugo the Rune and kill the others. Now!
They're still looking for me.
No! Amicia! I'm scared!
Check the blind spots, like we did in training.
What the? Again? Let's go and see.
Don't do anything stupid.
Here! Over here! You!
This way, man!
stay here. All right. Make sure no one sees you.
Huh? Wait.
That's right. You were there.
What's that?
I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen that. My ears are still ringing.
The coast is clear. The
one
all right.
A young thief who was helping the Daroons. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor has been pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk. Someone. I'll be right back.
Stay alert. Look out.
No.
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one who did it, though.
Get moving. All right.
He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Melie, I'm... No. Later.
So, still nothing? Lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor has been pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
What is that?
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get up! Get up! Watch out! We have an intruder, probably armed.
I'll check this way.
Forget it. We won't be seeing them again anytime soon.
If we hadn't had to deal with the mess of the English camp, we'd have had them by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man.
Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too.
I heard something. Be right back.
Keep your eyes peeled. Of course.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
There!
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead. So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me? Careful.
It's Lucas.
Cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. Then take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Deverantis left? Yes, then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Lucas!
I'm so glad to see you again. Hey, you look well.
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melie's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like we've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol and leather. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats. Boom! Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them.
What?
Look. Full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cards will be useful.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
The aqueduct. We're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last.
I'll help you up.
All right. Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Melie, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Whoa.
Well spotted. Climb up.
Yes.
Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, I... Don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl.
Oh, wow!
Oh.
Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon.
Be
used to use this place. We're on the right track. Well done. A reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
I need your help.
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
That's because there are a lot of things living in it.
It must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tour, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in.
I hope they can swim.
Tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small. But I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you! We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Amicia and Hugo might die. Scared.
I forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
Ah, closed.
Not for long. Make some room. Done. Oh, there you go. Of course.
What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas, that one, the other way, and...
It's a defense system!
Like a castle!
Like a rat trap! Protecting something!
And? How does it work?
Easy! The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there!
Could be useful!
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient!
Come on, Lucas! Let's take a look!
Right, Melie! While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going!
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stolen mortar. Craftsmen. There are a lot of those.
Lucas? It was built a long time ago, but The rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps. Go on! Into the pit!
We have to get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Closed. Melie, can you open it?
No. Maybe from the other side?
Climb up. I'll help you.
All right. Do you think we could get that down?
Well spotted.
All right, I'll take care of the door. Come on, cross over, you two.
System. Let's very go. Efficient. I'll go first.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one.
I just hope there are no rats behind it.
Melie, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look, we found it. The castle.
Whoa. It really exists.
Chateau d'Ambroche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that. Sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Far away. go. Incredible. That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
Decided to meet here, it seems. Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melie?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving! We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. Melie to push that. Hey, look at that!
Court.
But it's our castle. The brazier is coming back by itself.
Mm-hmm.
Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right. I'll cover you with the brazier.
Putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, my lady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you do it?
Yes.
Wow!
It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up.
We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
You go into the pits with you.
Yes, perfect. Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. There are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier. You can do this?
Understood.
Right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right. I'll cover you with the brazier.
I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. Sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier. All right, here we go again.
Have you done it?
Yes. Are you all right, Hugo? The storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Good luck. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Amicia the Amazon and Melie the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
Thank you. there together. I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
They're very funny.
Our victory. Would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower. Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.